pumpkin competition, small this year, so there's a monster over there.
The
I'm sure you can hear the rules and regulations here, common probably to most pumpkin competitions. Start off with the smallest ordinarily. I'll see you shortly when we have a finished weigh-in. I reckon 900 to 1,000 pounds I won there. Yep, it's not mine as well.